Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com. Just in here messing around with the Golden Reverberator reverb pedal from UA Audio, or Universe Audio. I actually bought this probably last fall, man. It's just been kind of permanently set here. I run a lot of my analog synths through it, but, you know, I don't mind running anything through it. Pretty much anything over here can go through that. So I was just messing around with it and wanted to share some of the sounds with you. That's it. We're just going to go through some of the sounds. If you're not familiar with it, there's like, I think it comes with 3 reverb models, and then you can get 2 extra ones when you register it. So you got spring, plate, and hall, and then I think there's another plate, and then a chamber. So I'm going to just go through and kind of mess around with it. It's really straightforward. The reason I bought it, really straightforward, a lot of different reverb algorithms, but just a really simple interface, bass, treble, modulation. And the modulation is kind of different depending on which one you have loaded. And then like each model has like 3 different types. So you got spring, and then you got 3 different versions. And then you just got your regular decay, pre-delay, and mix. So yeah, let's just check it out. So here's just a little with nothing on it. Then I'm gonna just turn it on and start messing around with some of the parameters. Starting with the spring. I'm pretty sure on the spring reverb, the modulation is like a wow and flutter or something like that. So you got 3 different flavors of spring reverb. And if you turn this all the way up to max, it gets rid of the dry signal altogether. So that little, because you kind of hear it kind of kill, and there might be some settings. I know the pedal has some settings on it, so, but you can hear that. But if you download the app, there's like some settings you can configure, so that may be one of them. But anyway, and let's try the plate. Thank you. I dig the sound of it, so I believe this is the hall. You got like large hall, small hall, and I think the A is just a room. So yeah, I just like how straightforward it is, and then if you go down again, it turns green, and that gets into the extra parameters. So I think it's two more plates and then a chamber. I think this one, I want to say percussive plate reverb on that first one. And this last one is a chamber. It's supposed to be more ambient, I guess. Thank you. So yeah, man, really, really dope pedal, man. Definitely interested in maybe checking out the other ones. I'm kind of thinking of getting the other two and just having all three of them. But yeah, I just like how immediate it is. Really straightforward, sounds good. And you get a lot of different reverbs in one pedal, and it doesn't take up a lot of space. So I did that. Plus the build quality is pretty good too. So yeah, man. So yeah, let me know what y'all think. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you dig it. As usual, if you're looking for plugins, presets, tutorial courses, sample packs, all that good stuff, stop by the Sounds of Gear shop. Definitely helps out the site and the channel. Till next time, I'll see y'all later, man. Peace.